We're back with New American Bandstand 65, and once again, here's your host, Dick Clark.
Thank you very much, Charlie O. Did you all have a nice Christmas, by George? I would presume so. Did you get everything you wanted?
Yeah.
You did? You weren't disappointed?
No.
Did you send your letter to Santa Claus?
I sure did.
I'm delighted to hear. Let me introduce a man, if I may, that just about a little more than a year ago had a great record, a thing called When a Boy Falls in Love. He has, I think, one of the most interesting vocal stylings about. Ladies and gentlemen, let us greet Mr. Mel Carter.
Is a wonderful thing, something you can't hide on a shelf. But to me, they no longer have to explain, because I know for myself. He awakens each morning with a smile on his face when a boy is in love. Love. He's up and he's gone, there's no breakfast for him, 'cause he lives on the love of his sweet little gem. The day is not through, though it's not very long, before he must talk to his girl on the phone. That's how it is when a boy falls in love. His girl's voice on the phone brings him wonder. If there's been any darkness, it all fades from sight when a boy is in love. He can hardly wait till the moment they meet, for he knows when he sees her, his day will be complete. When they're